24-3. The Seahawks defense got nasty. Patrick Hunter throws Clarence Verdeen into the turf. Cortez Kennedy sacks Jeff George. He doesn't even have a helmet and goes after Cortez Kennedy. Clarence Verdeen and Patrick Hunter go at it. Both players were ejected. This was just an ugly game, with Seattle picking up the victory.